The Raven track team continued their hot start to the season last Friday at the Olathe Invitational. The boys team won the meet and the girls placed fifth. Sam Thomas, Sam Howe, and Brendan Watkins all placed first in their events. For the girls, Cameron Gellner took first in the 1600 meter. The team travels to the Kansas Relays this weekend looking to build on their momentum. For Game Day Northwest, this has been Luis Ruiz, now back to the studio.